Condemning the recent Uri attack, demonstrations were staged at many places across the country, with lawyers raising voice against Pakistan in Jammu and youth Congress members burning Pakistan's flag in Chandigarh. Yesterday, Bhagyanagar Prajahita Samiti activists in Hyderabad protested against Pakistan by setting ablaze its flag and raising Pakistan Murdabad slogans. The nation has unanimously raised voice against the killing of 17 Indian Army soldiers in an attack by militants on an army-administered base in Uri sector of Jammu and Kashmir yesterday.